the Piedmont High School Blue Knights Marching Band was chosen to participate in the inaugural parade for Governor Kay Ivey. Governor Ivey was sworn in earlier today to serve her first full term after stepping in as Alabama's governor almost 2 years ago. Secretary of State John Merrill, State Senator Del Marsh, School Board Member Dr. Cynthia McCarty, and several others made it possible for the Piedmont High School band to be a part of today's special ceremony in Montgomery.